Donald Trump is releasing two new fragrances in anticipation of winning the 47th presidential election. Let's talk about it. So the first fragrance is Victory 47 for Men by Trump. And in true Trump fashion, there's his head on top of the bottle. I actually really like this bottle. I think it's pretty cool. So the main accords are going to be leather, amber, citrus, a little animalic, fresh and smoky. So overall, I think this is going to be a very masculine and manly scent. In this fragrance, there's notes of leather, amber, citruses, and cedar. I honestly think the women's bottle is really cute. This is also called Victory 47, but it's for women. And I think it has a little bit of a sexy silhouette on the bottle. Beautiful golden tea up top. It looks super cool. It's going to be a warm, spicy citric floral. And the notes on this are flowers, citruses, as well as spicy notes. So what are you guys thinking about this? I think I might indulge in it for the novelty of it all. I think they're really cool looking.